I'm Steve Allen, and we are down in Blue John Canyon, which is the canyon that Aron was injured in. I am here because I was probably the first person to come down through this canyon, and so I get to add a little bit of a different perspective. One of the questions I'm often asked is, are slot canyons dangerous? And they indeed are. I mean, over the last 10 years, we've lost quite a few people in the slots. You know, it's dangerous in the same way that rock climbing is or kayaking a big river. If you're well prepared, if you've been with people who are better than you so you can learn from them, and if you make good choices on all manner of things, such as weather, such as your partners, such as the gear that you're bringing, such as the time of year that you're going down, I think it can all in all be an incredibly safe sport. Over the last several years, there's been a new concept in canyoneering, and that is called ghosting a canyon. And the whole idea is to leave absolutely nothing behind. Well, some of the techniques include things like putting sand in a big bag, and the sand would be heavy enough to hold somebody who was hanging on to the other end of the rope or doing a rappel, and then sliding down the rope, and then you use a back line to empty the sand out of the bag, and then the bag just follows you down the rappel. By doing that, we've left nothing at all. Why does Aron's story resonate with me? I think that the thing that would strike me most, besides the fact that it was an incredibly brave thing that he did, was the loneliness of it all. He's down here by himself. There's no noise except for perhaps the wind, perhaps the occasional raven. How does a person manage that loneliness just in their own lives if they were just sitting in their backyard all by themselves and were told they couldn't move out of a 10 by 10 space? And now you come down here and your life is at risk and there's nobody here to share this with. To me, that's what would resonate, spending so much time by myself. You know, when I look at Aron's accident, you know, we can all say, well, there were problems about him going solo and not leaving an itinerary. I can't blame him for that because that's what I do. If there was ever just an accident, this is one of them. A rock rolled, it was just total bad luck. It wasn't like he didn't bring the right equipment, he didn't have the right knowledge. He did really pretty much everything right. That was the type of accident that could literally happen to any one of us.